Thank you. Messiah is the King of Kings. Messiah is the Lord of Lords. Messiah is the King of Kings. Messiah is the Lord of Lords. Alleluia. Alleluia.
Of kings. Jesus is the Lord of Lords, Savior of the whole world. He is worthy to be worshipped and to be praised. You need to worship Him, my dear brothers and sisters, brethren. Follow me to worship Him, for He is your King. And also the King of Kings.
Messiah is the King of Kings. Messiah is the Lord of Lords. Messiah is the King of Kings. Messiah is the Lord of Lords. Alleluia.
Listen, the wages of sin is death, thus said the Bible. The sin of fearfulness, unbelieving of the word of God, adultery, fornication, and abortion. God sees them, you know. Cheating, murder, lying, bribery, and corruption that has failed and polluted our land today. idol worship in the modern ways today. Dancing and the pride of life therein. Among thieves, you are included. Please, God is warning you right now to repent. Others think their self-righteousness can save them, but only accept Jesus. Call him into your life. He will set you free, and you will be free indeed. Please, you do it, and make sure you make it right now.
Oh, what a blessing if you come to Jesus. He died for you. He came to save you. He came to set you free from Satan's bondage. Will you come and have eternal life? This is your time. Confess your sins now. He set you free and give you pardon. Your words cannot set you free if not Jesus. Oh, sinners, come and have eternal life. This is your time. Confess your sins now. He set you free and give you pardon. Your words cannot set you free if not Jesus. It is a great thing to serve Jesus. It is a great thing to serve Jesus. It is a great thing to serve Jesus. Walking in the light of God. It is a great thing to serve Jesus. It is a great thing to serve Jesus. It is a great thing.
Oh, brother, walking in the light.
To meet him, that time he shall come, and you will follow the sense to rejoice on that day.
Are you ready? Ready? Already? A better day is coming. Are you ready to meet him yonder sky? This is the day.
was hung on the cross just for your sins and mine. Brothers and sisters, how can you escape if you neglect such a great salvation of Jesus Christ? Why not receive Jesus Christ that you might be free from the bondage of sin? Receive him that you might be free